everyone, let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here today after the doji it made yesterday, confirmed by today's red candle. This pattern will be an abandoned baby and also a gravestone pattern, very bearish in short term, and here will form a strong resistance in the future. And now the target will be the T line here, and if the T line can hold, we'll test the 200 days MA line as supporting. Thank you.